I'm Samuel, and I'm from Fort Myers, Florida. And generally, my life story is just speechless. I remember as a child, I suffered through seizures, and doctors would say that I would never be able to make it, or I would never be able to do things that other people would normally do. At times, I didn't have confidence in my voice. I didn't like my voice. And I used to always say, why do I sound like this? And I had to come to the point in my life to realize that God is in the midst of everything. Now, I'm 28 years old, and God turned everything around for me. No matter what people say about you, no matter what your family say about you, just understand that God sees everything, God hears everything. I have to embrace that. I have to understand that God has given me a purpose. God has given me a vision. I can make it. I can get through this. I can make something out of myself. So just understand, wherever you go through, wherever you are facing, whatever challenge that you are wrestling with today or the next day, you are the citizen of heaven. When they appear.